When you're in the Disney park, theming is everywhere, even below your feet. In Toy Story Land, you can see Andy's giant footprints in the ground. And in Storybook Circus, you can see peanut shells squashed into the road by an elephant's heavy footsteps. In Liberty Square, there might just be something a little bit more out of the ordinary going on with its walkways. The land is themed to Revolutionary War era America. This part reveals a lantern, a 13-star flag, and even a recreation of both the Liberty Tree and the Liberty Bell. There's plenty of details to help immerse guests in the region and time period, but is one of those details a river of poop? In the center of the walkways of this land is a wavy brown strip that some say is meant to represent sewage. Indoor plumbing wasn't common in the late 1700s, and many people used chamber pots, which, if you don't know, was just a pot that you used as a toilet, and the contents would be dumped in the street. Between chamber pots and all the waste from horses, a lot of towns in colonial America did actually have rivers of flowing feces. The commonly told story is that the brown part of the path represents this. Some even take it further and say that the lack of indoor plumbing is why Liberty Square has no public restrooms outside of restaurants where they are legally required. But that seems to just be speculation. The real question is whether the poop path is just speculation as well. See, there's some definite holes in this story. For one thing, Disney likes things to be clean in their parks. It's why even the Haunted Mansion mostly looks nice on the outside. Walt said that the ghosts could take care of the inside, but the outside was on them to care for. A river of human excrement running down the road doesn't exactly fit that mentality. Plus, there's concept art for Liberty Square, or precursors to it, dating back to the 50s, and there's a noticeable lack of scat. There are cobblestone paths, though, which were a much more pleasant feature of this era to emulate in the theme parks, and a lot more common than chamber pots and poop rivers in the late 1700s, when people were starting to move past that practice. But cobblestone is a nightmare for wheelchairs and strollers. So Imagineers just placed a thin strip of cobblestone down the center of Liberty Square, and we can see this in pictures of Walt Disney World from when it first opened. As time went on and parade floats got bigger, they needed a smoother surface to travel over. And so, in the late 90s, the cobblestone was removed and replaced with a simple dirt-colored walkway. The land wasn't originally meant to have a river of poop, and the changes in the 90s were purely for practical reasons. Which seems to put an end to this rumor. The Magic Kingdom's crappiest Easter egg seems to have just been a myth all along. That's the official story, at least. That's what the man wants you to think. According to an anonymous source from Imagineering that RetroWDW was able to get in touch with, the brown color of the pathway was not a coincidence. Unofficially, and fully off the record, the brown color was chosen by a few Imagineers as a very subtle reference to sewage in the streets. Most likely a bit of an inside joke that was snuck past management that has since caught on and became popular. So the poop path is real. Sort of. It is open to interpretation a bit, but I choose to accept it as an absolute fact that Liberty Square in the Magic Kingdom in the Walt Disney World Resort is full of flowing feces. I hope you enjoyed this video and didn't find it to be too crappy. If you did like it, don't forget to like and comment and subscribe and all that good stuff. That helps immensely with small creators in the YouTube algorithm. YouTube won't show my videos to anyone unless people are liking the videos.